So we just measured the amount of time it takes for each parcel to get up there. And we first measured the height from the first tier to the last tier. It's pretty far, but I was the fastest. So we used the time and the distance and the weight of each parcel that we calculated back at school, and then measured the horsepower.
Three, two, one, go!